following a developing story in Dayton. Crews spent hours working after a brief underground explosion. It happened just before 2 this afternoon near East 5th Street. Authorities say two vaults, which store electronic equipment underground, exploded after a power surge in the area. The force blew a manhole cover near East 5th. Police and fire crews shut down two blocks in the Oregon District, which are now back open. There was no power outage.